Once again, a new year is here, and for some smokers, quitting the habit is often a resolution. But the will to stop smoking often crumbles when drinks are on the table. And have you ever wondered why the two seem to go together so well? Well, now a new study provides a scientific explanation for the link between the two rather unhealthy habits. Park Se-young has the details.
Many people who drink alcohol also smoke, which can be true even for people who aren't regular smokers. Drinking can even feed a nicotine habit.
I used to smoke once an hour, but when I drink, I tend to smoke every 20 to 30 minutes.
While drinking, some of my friends who have quit smoking say they want to smoke or they actually start smoking again.
There is a scientific explanation for why drinking and smoking seem to go hand in hand. According to researchers from the University of Missouri School of Medicine, alcohol and nicotine enhance the pleasurable side effects of each other, and nicotine suppresses the sleep-inducing effects of alcohol. They made the discovery after recording the sleep patterns of rats that were fitted with electrodes and given an alcohol and nicotine cocktail. The finding also shows smoking contributes to the development of alcoholism and vice versa.
Once we understand the systems in the brain which where these drugs are working, right? This will help us treat addiction.
The study was published last fall in the Journal of Neurochemistry. Park Se-young, Arirang News.